I come from a military intelligence background. Been in the Air Force supporting the special operations community for about the last 17 years. Poaching and wildlife crime, it is a war in anything else but name.
Wildlife rangers face the risk of death or serious life-threatening injury every day on the job.
And it is the military, based on lessons that we've learned in blood and national treasure, that understands the moral imperative and the cost of war.